clear skies and comfortable temperatures as we're heading into your Friday evening. Thanks for joining us here on our website, KMBC.com. I'm meteorologist Erin Little. This is a look at your updated forecast as we are now heading into your Friday evening plans. You can see clear skies across all of our counties as we are sitting at this hour. And as we move into the evening hours, middle 50s, very comfortable out there if you're heading downtown for all of the Big 12 festivities for tonight or maybe just dinner with the family. I know a lot of you may be grabbing all of your green layers for tomorrow and heading off to the parade route. We have so many parades going on around town. Here's just a few of them. Snake Saturday up in North Kansas City starts at 10. We've got the Emerald Isle in Lee's Summit at 1 o'clock and the Brookside Warm-Up Parade. That's at 2 o'clock tomorrow afternoon, and the weather looks like it should cooperate very nicely for all of those outdoor activities for tomorrow. We'll start the day off with sunshine. Comfortable by lunchtime, 50 degrees and a high tomorrow afternoon of 62 degrees. Although those clouds that we'll be seeing by late evening, that will signal our next chance for rain. And we will be tracking that next storm system. It does look like it will push into our area late Saturday evening. We're talking primarily after 10 p.m. and more so as we head into your Sunday. And in terms of your Sunday, we're looking at widespread opportunities for rainfall here across the area for the second half of your weekend. An 80% chance of rain on the way for Sunday. So outdoor plans again look to be best for the first half of the weekend. Monday and Tuesday, look at these temperatures soar. 68 on Monday, 72 on Tuesday. Readings will climb into the middle 70s here for Wednesday. And by Wednesday night, we'll be tracking that next storm system with a 30% chance for rain.